When you receive your Aqua Ultraviolet Viper SL package, you should have a transformer, a housing unit, a lamp, and an instruction manual. Before installing your lamp, run water through your unit for 10 to 15 minutes. Make sure that there are no leaks. Your unit should be installed below the incoming water line. Never submerge the unit in water. The unit is marked in and out from where the water should flow. Once you've completed your water test, you're ready to install your lamp. Take your lamp and insert it into the unit. Make sure that it is centered. Now untighten the Davis connector. Now connect the lamp to the transformer, making sure that it is flush with the lamp end connector. Tighten the transformer cap back onto the quartz cap, followed by the Davis connector. Now go ahead and repeat this same process. Now to connect your flow switch, take off the lid of the transformer. Untighten the Davis connector, as well as the lock nut. Thread the wiring through the transformer, and tighten the lock nut back on. Then tighten the Davis connector. Now attach the filaments to the connectors. Make sure to mount the transformer on a firm surface 4 feet away from any habitat. After you have mounted your transformer, go ahead and put the lid back on. Plug the transformer into a GFCI outlet. This is a water-cooled unit, so water must always be in the housing at all times, or severe damage may occur. For questions or comments, call 1-800-454-2725. Always use genuine Aqua UV parts. If not used, the warranty is void.